European Migrant Crisis in 2015, the European migrant crisis referred to the enormous and unprecedented wave of the both war refugees from the Syrian civil war and economic migrant from the Near East of Africa. Germany became the first final destination of the choice for the refugees and asylum seekers, taking in the over 1 million refugees. 2015, Iran and P5+1, China, France, Russia, the UK and the USA plus Germany agrees one final provision of the joint comprehensive plan of the action in regards to the latter nuclear program. 2015, ISIL claims responsibilities of the shooting and the suicide bombs in the Paris on November 13, which became known as the November 2015 Paris attacks. Many were killed and injured from this incident. 2015, Turkey shoot down a Russian Sukhoi Su-24M attack aircraft on 24 November. This was the first case of the NATO member destroying a Russian aircraft since the attack on the Suiho Dam during the Korean War. 2015, during the United Nations Summit on the Climate Change, 193 nations agreed a process to reduce the carbon emissions starting in 2016, the Rodrigo Duterte became the first Andean president of the Philippines, the first local chief executive to get the elective straight to the presidency, the fourth Visayan to be the president after the Sergio Osimina and Manuel Roxas and Charles P. Garcia, and the oldest person ever elected to the presidency. 2016, in the Orlando, Florida, Omar Martin, a 29-year-old security guard, killing 249 people and wounded 53 others in the terrorist attack inside the Pulsan Gay nightclub. Turkey anti-cop rely on support of the president Recep Tayyip Erdogan. 2020 July 2016, the United Kingdom with the June 2016 membership referendum decided to leave the European Union. 2016, after 6 years of leadership, UK politician and Prime Minister David Cameron resigned and is replaced by the Theresa May. 2016, Hillary Clinton becomes the Democratic Party nominee for presidency of the United States, making her the first woman to be nominated for the president by a major party. 2016, a coup d'état was attempted to turn in Turkey against state institutions, including both but not limited to the government and the president Recep Tayyip Erdogan. On July 15, the attempt was carried out by the faction within the Turkish armed forces that organized themselves as the Peace at Homs Council. 2016, on September 22, the first president of the Uzbekistan, Islam Karimov, dies at the age of 78 after 25 years of the leadership. 2016, Israel politician, former president of the Israel in 1994 Nobel Peace Prize awards, Shimon Peres, dies at the age of 93 from the massive stroke. 2016, the Thai longest region, Monrich Bomi Bol Adulyadej, dies at the age of 88 from a long illness. 2016, Donald Trump is elected as the 55th president of the United States and the first without a military or a political background and the oldest person elected to a first term, and he is sworn into the office in the January 2017. 2016, Cuban political and revolutionary leader Fidel Castro dies at the age of 90. 2016, on December 19, Andrei Carlio, the Russian ambassador to Turkey, was killed by the Mevlut Meret and Altinetas and the Turkish police officers. 2016, on December 19, the Islamic State of Iraq and the Lebanese claim responsibilities for the 26th Berlin attack. In January, 12 people were killed and 29 others injured. US President Donald Trump, King Salman of Saudi Arabia and Egypt President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi touching the Arab at the June 2017 Riyadh summit. 2017, in opposition to the Donald Trump inauguration, millions of the people in the US and the worldwide joined the Women March. 2017, US President Donald Trump signed an executive order on January 27, 2017, restricting traveler and the immigration from the 7 Muslim majority countries. This order was blocked by the US federal countries, and a second related order issued by the Trump was also blocked by the federal courts. The block of the second order was partially removed by the Supreme Court in June. The Supreme Court stated that they would reconsider the order in October 2017. On April 6, in response to a suspected commercial weapons attack on a rebel held down. The U.S. military launched 57 Tomahawk cruise missiles at the Syria air base in the Syria. 2017, the terrorist drives into the more than 100 people in the Barcelona and the Cambrils. Catalonia killed 13 and injured many. 2017, Catalonia declared independence from Spain, but the Catalan Republic is not recognized by the Spanish government or any other sovereign nation. 2018, on January 13, a miscommunication during a routine test of the emergency alert system in the Hawaii causes a false alert warning of the incoming ballistic missile to be the issue over the television, radios, and the cell phones across the entire state. The message read, ballistic missile threat inbound into Hawaii. Seek immediate shelter. This is not a drill. 2018, Powell May Weeks becomes the first female president of the Trinidad and the Tobago. On 19 March 2018, in over 900 cities internationally, people were participating in the demonstration against gun violence and the mass shooting, calling for the stronger gun protocol control in the march over the levees, which was student-led demonstration in response to the Stephen Douglas High School shooting in the Parkland, Florida, that took place in the February. Students from the majority of Stephen Douglas High School parents present another march in the March for Our Lives protest and in the Parkland FL in the 2018.